Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a little different from my other videos. I'm going to get a little more personal today with the surgery that I had. It was a hysterectomy over 2 years ago. The reason I had to have the hysterectomy was because of fibroids. So if your mother, your aunt, your sister, a cousin, maybe they want to hear this video if they're afraid to have the hysterectomy surgery. So if I could remember, I remember probably when I was 32, I had really, really bad periods that lasted longer than it should. Throughout the month, let's say it lasts about 18 to 20 days. I had to buy overnight pads, and overnight pads are real thick, if you know what overnight pads look like. They're really thick pads, and they're big and uncomfortable. Who wants to wear overnight pads? But I went through a whole bag within that 20 days, and I had to end up buying another bag because I would have to change it too much during the day. So I noticed that was something that was like the first sign, just over bleeding. So I had to go to the doctor, get that checked. When they checked me, they told me I had fibroids. My fibroid that I didn't know that I had was the size of a large cantaloupe. So we're talking about, this big, probably about that big. This laying inside like my uterus area. So I would feel pain here and there, but not so much pain, just more bleeding. So they gave me a date to have the surgery, which I put it off for so long because I was afraid, but I was tired of bleeding, so I wanted to get it over with. But it was like, man, I don't want to do the surgery, it sounds so scary. But we all know a hysterectomy, you're taking out your uterus, you're taking out, all your reproduction system, basically. But I had 3 kids already, so it's like, I think I can do this. But I waited almost a whole other year to finally get it done. So I got the surgery August the 3rd, 2015. So it took me some time, but I was just tired of the bleeding. So in other, feelings I used to get was tiredness. I couldn't breathe because all the bleeding. I had low iron. Couldn't really do much because I couldn't go on vacations. I couldn't go too many places because I would bleed all day. And carrying pads and bleeding through clothes and bedspreads wasn't fun. So I had the surgery, and it corrected everything. When I say everything, it corrected the breathing thing where my iron was so low that I was just losing too much blood. But now my iron levels are back to normal. Let's say I don't have to worry about pads, of course, anymore, which is good. So I'm just enjoying life now. I'm more happier. I can go anywhere I want without having to bleed. I don't have to buy pads anymore. And then when I look down the pad aisle, I just look. And I'm like, I'm happy. I don't have to buy those anymore. But it's corrected now, and I'm happy. And if anyone else, like I said, a mother, a sister, aunt, cousin, has to get the surgery done, it is scary at first because you're thinking about all the thoughts of what could happen. But in the end, it is well worth it. Well worth it, because everything you were going through is erased. So if you guys have any other questions about a hysterectomy or any other things I didn't mention that you need to hear, let me know in the description box. Okay, so thanks for listening, and get back to me with any other questions. All right. That's the real. All the rest get killed. Who can you trust? Only time reveals.